Once we learn that one of our female dolphins is pregnant, it's very important for us to monitor the health of the fetus once in the womb. Through frequent measurements, we can then assess the size of the fetus and its growth development. And just like in human fetal ultrasound, we have the different information previously gathered from past pregnancies that we can compare current fetal development to make sure that all is within healthy parameters. Doing these voluntary ultrasound exams gives us lots of information that we wouldn't otherwise be able to see from the outside, including exact measurements of the fetus, including their thorax and their skull, but also the amount and the clarity of the amniotic fluid, which is very important and impossible to see any other way. So the first signs of pregnancy look like a fluid pocket that wouldn't otherwise be there over time, in which you can start to see a little bean, which is really cute, and we can watch that bean grow into a small fetus that is slightly dolphin-shaped. And after a few months' time, you can really see this tiny fetus swimming around in the womb and makes us feel even more connected to the calf long before it's even born. Having really accurate fetal measurements during pregnancy also allows us to accurately monitor and adjust Bailey's diet as she progresses to ensure that she gets exactly what she needs in order to grow a healthy calf come time for birth. So what we would expect to see in a healthy fetus is that as we ask mom for high activity behaviors that brings mom's heart rate up, we expect to see that reflected in the fetal heart rate. And similarly, as mom settles back down, we like to see the fetal heart rate settle back down as well. It's very natural for a mature female to either be cycling or pregnant or caring for a calf. And so having a successful reproductive program for our animals here at Dolphin Quest is not only incredibly enriching for them, but it also contributes to their overall wellness.
Is that a big kick?